Alright, this is the temporary kitchen I was left by Gosport Borough Council. There used to be a cabinet right there where that lack of tiles is, and then the oven, slimline oven, and then another small section of cabinet right there. And these all came out to right about there, the end of that cabinet. So what I've got is a shoulder height sink, and a cupboard door that opens the wrong way, although without one of that thing now I can actually get in to access this cupboard, I couldn't before. Anyway, good temporary kitchen. Oh yeah, cupboard's up there, I can't reach. But just remove this bit of silicon around the plug socket in the kitchen and found behind what looks to be expanding foam behind live wires. I'm not sure if that's a British regulation or not. Anyway, back soon.